What's up, YouTube? It's your girl Amata coming at you with another lit video. So as you can tell by the title, this is gonna be an all-nighter. That's right, I am going to be pulling an all-night. It's going to be very easy because normally I don't sleep early, but this one, not that I'll be lying down my bed and then using my phone throughout. This one I have to like breathe in the morning. But let's see if I can pull it off, you know. Stay awake till 6 a.m. and thank God today is Friday. So even if I'm awake till 6 a.m., tomorrow is Saturday, so I can like sleep. Thank God. So, not wasting too much time, I think we should get into the video, shouldn't we? On my list for our all-nighter is going to be me taking my, you know, nighttime bath. So when I'm done taking my bath, I'll, you know, put on my nightwear, and then we're going to continue with the list on the video. We are going to pull this off. Yes, that's right. Okay, so I'm done taking a shower. So the next thing on my list is arrange my bed. So it's not as cut out as it is. Let's arrange it. Let's get into it. Now, the next thing on my agenda is to make some TikToks. I'm going to make it some TikToks. Y'all are going to watch the process of me making a TikTok. I didn't tell you, it's nothing professional at all. Yeah, and my voice is raspy because I've been shouting, you know? When you're at school, and y'all do the vibing to music, you use your voice. So, to TikTok. Say good vibes only, FY go. Let's kick it, girl, you my kitty dough. Take your places, never been before. Don't worry, baby, let's take it slow. Hold my hand and get ready to go. Oh, girl, you're the captain, let me take you out. We be like Tom and Jerry, let's go round and round. Tell her keep it drama free. Whoa. It's not for me. Okay. So the next thing on the list is eat. I know you're not supposed to eat after exercising, but like, who cares? I'm gonna eat. Period. Like, this is so sad. I plan on eating this bread. I forgot to put it in the fridge and now it's spoiled. Like, so annoying. I wanted to take it like with Nutella and my meat, but now I can't. I guess I'll have to take biscuits then. My dinner plan is spoiled. I guess this is what I have to eat, unfortunately. Okay, so next thing on my list. Yes, I sound energetic because I just eat. Yes, I have energy and my stomach is full-ish. Maybe I might eat with that one again. Whatever. But next thing on my list is reading a Wattpad book. I added that because it has been long since I last read a Wattpad book. Like, the last 6 months or so, I remember when I was so addicted, but like, thank God. Now I'm going to read a book. Dance session time.
Movie time. Next, watching the sun rise. We did it, guys. Stayed awake till 6. Wow. I just thought maybe a little brighter, you know. Wow, we did it. Back to the room, guys. We did it, guys. Like, what a night this has been. Like, so stressful. But we did it. We stayed up till 6 a.m. Wow. Pulling an all-nighter in university is not easy. It's something I'll do again, actually. It was nice. But maybe I'll plan it next time. Well, hope you all enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a big thumbs up, you know, subscribe, you know, leave comments, you know, I like constructive comments, you know, things that can help me make my channel better and, you know, more anything for you people watching, you know. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. See you next time in my next video. Bye.